Here we have our bird dog exercise. The goal here is to maintain neutrality in our pelvis and our spine as we lift the opposite arm and leg in the air. What we want to do is achieve a straight line without any compensation or hyperextension, especially in our lumbar spine, and a rotation in our hips. There you have our bird dog.